Hello friends, today I am Muskan from class 6 SP1 is here for a topic on polygons. First of all, what is polygon? A polygon of a simple closed figure formed of three or more line segments is known as a polygon. Second, what is sides? A line segment forming a polygon is known as sides. Third, what is vertices? The meeting point of a pair of sides of a polygon is known as vertices. Fourth, what is a triangle? Triangle, a polygon of three sides is known as a triangle. Fifth, what is a quadrilateral? A polygon of four sides is known as a quadrilateral. Sixth, hexagon, a polygon of six sides is known as a hexagon. Eighth, what is a polygon? Seventh, what is a octagon? A polygon of eight sides is known as octagon. Thank you friends and have a nice day.